What up, what up, what up? Prime Mega New Trees representative to the fullest. Trees up. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy new year, even though we are a few days away from the new year. I like to spend the days prior to the upcoming new year just reflecting on all my highlights. No need to dwell on all the mistakes that I made because they're mistakes. You don't forget your mistakes, whether you want to or not. You know, they're there. There's still a highlight, still a plus. That means I went in there and I experimented. I tried things. Some things didn't work. Some things did. I'm not a New Year's resolution type guy. I believe in taking it one step at a time. I believe in life resolutions. So don't pressure yourself because it's a new year. Got to be a new you type of situation. Just keep pressing forward in your own rhythm, in your own tempo. All right. So I'm gonna just take my grandfather's advice. I'm gonna just keep walking with my head held up high. All right. So let's have a blessed week. Let's have a blessed day. Let's get it, y'all. And a blessed year. Let's get it, y'all. Trees up.
It's the dawn of a new era. The paradigm has shifted before our very eyes. 2021, a year of transition and turbulence like no other. Technologically, we're the most connected we've ever been. Yet we are more isolated and separated because of choices, beliefs, and misinterpretations that are rooted in false depictions. As always, I keep the faith. I remain unbreakable with all that God has blessed me with. My eyes have locked on to new goals, new limits, and boundaries to break and expand upon. Dreams are still at the helm of my heart, hoping one day to catch up with each and every vision and bring them into reality. And as we move ever so closely to the new year, my hope, my prayer for everyone is to remain steady at the wheel of the vehicle that drives you, your ambitions, your endeavors. May an enthusiasm like no other get into your soul as to feel the spirit take over you with the most magnificent glow. A fire of sorts sent down from the heavens to guide and lead us directly towards our passions. Trees up.